Outside. That's gonna be 3-1 now. Barbosa deals to Thomas. Gets him to swing at a pitch in the zone. It's gonna load the count full. Here's the 3-2. Thomas puts, oh my goodness! What was gonna be a single turns into a diving, phenomenal play. By Aldine.
Batting now, first baseman number 20, Glenn Rice.
How about that from Alexander Martinez? Stretching out and robbing a hit from the pitcher. Here's the 0-1 count. One down, nobody on. Swung on to right field. And right fielder makes a play on it.
Batting now for the Eagles. Second baseman number 17, Juan Hernandez.
So here comes Juan Hernandez. Two down, nobody on. Quickly falls behind 0-2 in the count. Swung away and gets through the hole there. But, oh my goodness, the right fielder makes a play at first base to get the runner out, and that's going to be the third out of the inning. Bring us to the bottom of the second. You're watching the Eisenhower Eagles versus the Aldine Mustangs here on Vype Live.
At the bottom of the second, batting pitcher number 23, Yonzo Barbosa for the Mustangs.
Game last inning, playing some excellent defense. Laying out for a defensive play. And robbing another base hit to end the inning. On a ground ball to the right fielder. Now Barbosa gets a chance to try and get on base and represent the tying run. But he falls behind in the count, 1-2. Here's the pitch from Thomas. Swing and a miss. Barbosa goes down. As Thomas records his third strikeout already out of four hitters faced.
Now for the Mustangs, third baseman number 9, Orlando Reyes.
Here's Orlando Reyes swinging at the first pitch. Can't connect. He's going to fall behind 0-1. Next pitch taken inside. 1-1. Here's the 1-1. Strike. Inside corner. Here's the 1-2 delivery to Reyes. Swung and a miss. But the catcher can't corral it. But does finally get the out.
Batting now, right fielder number 7, Alberto Gonzalez.
Here's Nicholas Thomas to Alberto Gonzalez. And he fouls the first pitch away, 0-1. Nice second pitch, finds the zone. Thomas. It's a strike away from putting another 0 on the scoreboard. Swing and a miss. Punches him out. Fans 5 of the first 6 he faces. That's going to end things here in the second inning. You're watching the Eisenhower Eagles take on the Aldine Mustangs here on Vype Live.
At the top of the third, for the Eagles, catcher, number 8, Davian Carrier.
So here come the Eagles in the top of the third, looking to add to the lead. It's been low scoring thus far, just 1-0. Barbosa finds the inside zone. Here's the 1-1. Two-one delivery misses, and Barbosa falls behind 3-1. And ball four. It's going to be a leadoff walk. As Davion Carrier reaches.
With the runner on first, batting now, the Eagles designated hitter number 6, Manuel Arredondo.
Pickoff attempt. Runner does get back safely. As Manuel Arredondo settles in. It's Barbosa's pitch. Finding the zone, 0-1. Another pickoff attempt, unsuccessful. Here's the 0-1. Runner going. Catcher hesitated a little bit and threw it on a one hop. But it doesn't get there in time. It's going to be a stolen base. Kind of an odd play there. The hitter squared up for a bunt but pulled back. While the runner was in motion. But it's going to be a 2-ball, 1-strike pitch with a runner on second. And in there for a strike. 2-2. My correction, 1-2 count. Here's the pickoff attempt at second. Runner gets back safely. Here's Barbosa's delivery. Swung on and missed. But the catcher does throw him out at first after looking the runner back at second.
With the runner at second and one out, batting now is center fielder number 5, Cameron Garley.
That's going to flip the Eagles lineup card over. As the young gentleman representing the only run scored today, get a chance to get an RBI. He decided to swing at his first plate appearance, but takes this pitch here. Falls behind 0-1. Swings and misses at the second offering. Here's the 0-2. Swung on to the right side. Fielded by the second baseman and taken for an out. Runner does advance to third.
With the runner advanced to third, batting now is the left fielder number 10, Maddox Zaquarin.
That's going to bring up an RBI opportunity for Maddox Zaquarin. Here with two down, runner on third. First pitch taken for a strike. Barbosa delivers quickly. Ground ball hit to the shortstop. And thrown on the run and taken for an out. That's going to retire the batters here in the top of the third. You're watching the Aldine Mustangs taking on the Eisenhower Eagles on Vype Live.
At the bottom of the third, for the Mustangs, their designated hitter, number 11, Gabriel Nunez. With the runner on first, batting now, first baseman number 8, Carmelo Rodriguez. With a runner on first and one out, batting now is catcher number 13, Raul Garriga. Thank you. with runners at the corners. Batting now, left fielder number two, Julio Gonzalez. We have a courtesy runner in, number one, Quinton P. For catcher number 13, Raul Carriga. With one out and runners at first and second, batting now is second baseman number 24, Isaiah Nunez. Thank you. at the top of the fourth for the Eagles. Third baseman, number 24, Jamarcus Smith.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Here we're set to get underway here in the top of the fourth. Jamarcus Smith at the plate. Swings at the first pitch and gets it past the third baseman. Towards the left fielder. He'll take a round at first base, but ends up staying with the single.
With the runner on first, batting now is right fielder number one, Miguel Aguilar.
Here's Miguel Aguilar. The runner on. Barbosa's pitch taken for a strike. Here's the 0-1 to Miguel Aguilar. Swung and missed. He'll fall behind 0-2. After fouling the third offering away, count stays 0-2. And it's going to be a strikeout for Barbosa. So he gets Aguilar swinging.
With the runner on first, one out, batting now is pitcher number 23, Nick Thomas.
Now it's pitcher Nick Thompson's turn to hit. See if he can't help his own cause. He's doing pretty well on the mound. Did allow an inning, or excuse me, a run last inning to tie things up. Swung on and missed at the first offering. Here's the 0-1. Pitch swung on, bounces off the shortstop's chest. Takes a hard hop. Shortstop Jordan Toops unable to corral it.
With runners at first and second and only one out, batting now first baseman number 20, Glenn Rice.
Pitch taken for a strike. Good RBI chance here for the Eagles. And this is going to be swung on and hit to the left side of the field, and everyone's got an advance. It's going to be a single. Runner does stay at third.
With the bases loaded and one out, batting now, second baseman number 17, Juan Hernandez.
going to be a mound visit for the Mustangs. Coach Johnny Toops talking it over with his young ace. Here's Barbosa versus Hernandez. Bases loaded, one out. Pitch taken for a strike. Here's the 1-1. Swung on, chopper over the third baseman. They're going to wave the second runner home. And two runs are going to score here as the Eagles take the lead back here in the top of the fourth by tacking on a couple here with the bases loaded knock.
With runners at first and second, batting now, second baseman, correction, catcher, number 8, Davion Carrier.
Here's Davion Carrier, squaring up for the bunt, pulls it back in time. It's going to be a ball one. The next bunt attempt was popped up in the air, and the catcher made a heads up, instinctual play there to get the second out.
With two down and runners at first and second, batting now is a designated hitter for the Eagles, number 6, Manuel Arredondo.
Here's the 0-2 count. Barbosa trying to get out of this inning. Grounded to the third baseman. Fielded on a hop and thrown out at first as they limit the damage to just two. Here in the top of the fourth, it's the Eisenhower Eagles striking back, taking the 3-1 lead versus the Aldine Mustangs with one. You're watching Vype Live.
At the bottom of the fourth, leading it off for the Mustang, shortstop, number 5, Jordan Toot.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the bottom of the fourth half of action as the Aldine Mustangs try and get something going here with Jordan Toots as he takes the first pitch for a ball. Next pitch gets taken for a ball as well. Here's the 2-0. Swung on to the second baseman. Light grounder and fires him out.
Batting now, pitcher number 23, Yonsel Barbosa.
Here's pitcher Yonsel Barbosa. Puts a clean swing on the first one, but just fouls it away to the left. Swung on towards center field. And hauled in for the catch. Second one's retired.
Batting now, third baseman number 9, Orlando Reyes.
Pitch taken for a ball. As Orlando Reyes tries to find his pitch. Another good take there. 2-0. Here's the 3-0 pitch. Pitch taken for a ball outside. It's going to be a 2-out walk.
With the runner on first and 2 outs. Batting now, right fielder number 7, Alberto Gonzalez.
First pitch taken for a ball by Alberto Gonzalez. As he awaits the next delivery, here it is. Another good take there. 2-0. finding the zone is Thomas. She makes the count 2-1. Next delivery can't find the zone. That's going to bring us to 3-1 count. And in there for a strike. It's going to bring the count full. Runner on first should be going. With two down. Hit on softly the shortstop. Only plays to first base. And the first baseman picks it. And because the runner was in motion, he's able to go all the way to third base on the play.
With two down and runners at first and third, batting now is a designated hitter for the Mustangs. Number 11, Gabriel Nunez.
To bring up Gabriel Nunez in a big RBI spot here. Runners on the corners, two down. See if the Mustangs can't capitalize on the air. Cash in with some runs. Runner going. And takes second. Picked a good pitch to go on there. Here's the 1-0. Ball taken. Here's the 2-0 count. Falling behind 3-0 here. It's Nick Thomas. Here's the 3-0 delivery. In there for a strike. 3-1. Three-one pitch fouled away. It's gonna bring us to a full count. Next pitch is fouled away. We'll have to do it again. 3-2 count. Runners on second and third. Tying run on second. Go ahead, run at the plate. Crowd energy picking up. Here's the 3-2 count. Pitch taken for a ball. It's going to bring us to bases loaded action.
With the bases loaded, batting now, first baseman number 8, Carmelo Rodriguez.
Here's Carmelo Rodriguez with a great RBI opportunity. Takes the first pitch. Four ball, 1-0. Ground ball. Picked up and taken himself is the third baseman. That's going to get Nicholas Thomas out of the inning. No runs allowed. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Vype Live with the Aldine High School Mustangs versus the Eisenhower Eagles. You're watching Vype Live. Here we go in the top of the fifth inning. It's going to be Cameron Gurley. Pitch taken for a ball, 2-0. Next pitch is fouled away. Here's the 2-1. Pitch taken for a ball. Here's the 3-1. Pitch hammered over the right fielder's head. And Gourley's going to be booking it.
Center fielder number five, Cameron Rowley. Now batting for the Eagles with a runner on second is left fielder number 10, Maddox Zequira.
So it's going to be a leadoff double for the Eagles. Here's the pitch. Bunt attempt. Push to the left side. Barbosa goes for the play at third. And had him beat by the throw. Third baseman can't corral it. And everyone's going to be safe. Runners on the corner, no outs.
With runners at the corners and no outs, batting now is third baseman number 24, Jamarcus Smith.
Barbosa's first pitch gets taken for a ball. Here's the delivery. It's going to be a 3-0 count. Runners on the corners, no outs. Pitch taken for a strike. Here's the 3-1. Runner goes. And that's going to walk the bases loaded with nobody out.
With the bases loaded, batting now, right fielder number one, Miguel Aguilar.
First pitch by Miguel Aguilar, swung and missed. 0-1 count. Chopper hit to the first baseman. He goes to home. Catcher back to first. Double play. Saves a run from being scored and gets two outs. Heads up play by the first baseman, Carmelo Rodriguez.
With Two down, and runners at second and third. Batting now, pitcher number 23, Nick Thomas.
So in what was once a bases loaded, no out jam, we now have a runners with second and third, two out jam after the double play. Ball gets by the catcher, but the runners hold up. Fouled away. The 1-1 taken for a strike. Here's the 1-2 count. Barbosa trying to get out of the jam, a strike away. And ball taken. Here's the 2-2 count. Full count. Here's the delivery. Thomas is going to foul this one away. Strike three. Barbosa gets him to go down. Bases loaded, no outs, getting out of the jam, keeping it a two-score game is the Aldine Mustangs, trailing the Eisenhower Eagles 3-1. You're watching Vype Live.
At the bottom of the fifth, leading off the Mustang, catcher number 13, Raul Garriga.
Here we go, onto the bottom of the fifth as the Mustangs trail 3-1. It's going to be Raul Garriga, who made an excellent play on the double play in the last frame of the inning. Getting out of that jam. Pitch hits him. Still take first base. Thankfully, he appears to be okay.
With the runner on first, batting now, left fielder number 2. Julio Gonzalez. Courtesy runner number 1, Quentin P, is for Raul Garriga.
First pitch with the runner on, taken for a ball. 1-0. Here's the 2-0 count. Finding the zone is Thomas. It's going to bring the count to 2-1. Here's the 3-1. Pitch ground to the second baseman. And take it for the out. Runner advances to second.
With the runner on second and one out, batting now is second baseman number 24, Isaiah Runez.
Squares up for the bunt. Runner takes third. And gets gunned down. That's going to be counted as the second out of the inning. Thank you. Pitch swung on to left field. For a single.
With two down and runner on first, batting now, shortstop number 5, Jordan Tukes.
Here's Jordan Tukes. First pitch hacked, fouled up, foul territory, and the first baseman's gonna get it and retire the order. It's the Aldine Mustangs trailing the Eisenhower Eagles 3-1. You're watching Vype Live.
At the top of the sixth, leading off the Eagles. First baseman, number 20, Glenn Rice.
And Glenn Rice leads off the Eagles with the first pitch swinging for an out. It's going to be a...
Batting now, second baseman, number 17, Juan Hernandez.
It's going to bring up Juan Hernandez, who has a couple RBIs in this contest.
We have a new pitcher on the mound for the Mustangs, number 13, Raul Carriega.
One pitch swung on and missed. One and two for the new pitcher, Correa guy. Here's the 1-2. Pitch taken for a ball. It's going to even the count up at 2. Strike taken. Oh, Carrera fans won.
Batting now, catcher number 8, Davion Carrier.
Pitch catching the inside part of the plate, 1-1. And again there, 1-2. Craig got a strike away from putting up a scoreless frame here. Here's the 2-2 of two down. Fouled away. Pitch taken for a ball is going to load the count full. Here's the 3-2. Swung on, left field. High fly ball. And the left fielder's going to take this in. And it's the Aldine Mustangs trailing the Eisenhower Eagles 3-1. You're watching Vype Live. We'll be back after this message. Thank you.
At the bottom of the sixth, for the Mustangs, catcher number 23, Hanzo Barbosa.
Here's Hanzo Barbosa. Pitch taken for a ball. Here's 1-1. Swung and missed at the offering. That's going to bring the count to 1-2. For Barbosa. Pitch taken inside, nearly hitting him, but does dodge it. Evens the count at 2-2. Full count. Barbosa drawing a leadoff walk. Keeping hope alive for the Mustangs.
With the runner on first, batting now, third baseman number 9, Orlando Reyes. Here we go. Tying runner at the plate. Nobody out. Runner on first. Yeah.
Orlando Reyes representing the tying run. Nicholas Thomas has pitched an excellent game thus far. Still in here. Deals a strike to even up the count at one. One one is fouled away. Ground ball, second base. Tag. Thrown out. Or
batting now, right fielder number 7, Alberto Gonzalez.
Runner does beat it out at first base, but they do get the force out at second. Pitch fouled away. So it's going to be one on and one out for Alberto Gonzalez. Against Nick Thomas, who's pitching a gem. Runner goes. Pitch hit on to second. And it's going to be an errant throw. Runners are advancing. He's going to round third. Headed home. Here's the play at the plate. Not in time. Everyone's going to be safe. And the game-tying run goes all the way to third base. It's 3-2.
With one out and a runner on third, batting now the designated hitter for the Mustangs, number 11, Gabriel Nunez. Thank you.
Squaring up, Chabot. Back to the pitcher, toss it to home plate, and he's safe. The bunt makes it. Thomas decides to go for the play at home and doesn't get it in there in time, and this game is tied.
With the runner on first and one out, batting now is first baseman number 8, Camilo Rodriguez.
Here's Carmelo Rodriguez. Runner goes, and the ball gets away. Go ahead, run, gets in scoring position here. And just one down in the inning. Pitch taken for a strike. Two, one misses. It's going to be 3 balls and 1 strike. For Carmelo Rodriguez. Pitch swung on. Popped up into the infield. Second baseman's got to take this one.
With 2 outs and a runner on second, batting now, pitcher number 13, Raul Quiriga.
How about this, Mr. Quiriga, with a chance to give his team the lead, and then shut the door. Very next inning, it's the pitcher. The chance to help his own cause. There are 2 outs. Pitch hits him, as he will take first.
With 2 outs and runners at first and second, batting now is left fielder number 2, Julio Gonzalez. Thank you.
Here's the 0-1. Swung on and missed. 0-2. Here's Nicholas Thomas. The 0-2. Runners on. Pitch. Swung on and missed. Keeps this one all knotted up at 3. But the damage has been done. We have one frame remaining, and this score is tied at 3-3. It's the Aldine Mustangs versus the Eisenhower Eagles, and you're watching and listening to Vype Live. Thank you.
Now batting number 9.
So here we are in the 7th, all knotted up, with a 1-1 count. Here's the 2-1. Fouled away, off the bunt attempt. Here's the 2-2. Swung on and fouled out of play. Here's the Pitch taken for a ball. Loads the count four. Swung on and hit to center field. That's going to be a single for Zion Hampton.
Now batting center fielder number 5, Cameron Galley. Gorley. Well, Coach Wright better.
I got the max pair. Pickoff attempt. Another pickoff attempt. Not the
picture, but the max prep. Max prep.
Pickoff attempt goes wild. And this is going to land all the way into the backstop. And the runner's going to advance to second base. Here's the O to Cameron Gorley. Here's the pitch to Gorley. And ball taken. Here's the pitch. Pitch taken for a ball. 3-1 count. Raul Carrera still looking for this first out of the inning. Here's the 3-1 delivery. Swung on and fouled away. This could bring the count even. Or excuse me, full. Thank you. 3-2 pitch swung on and missed. Raul Correa gets an important punch out there.
With a runner on second and one out, now batting left fielder number 10, Maddox Sequeira.
Runner goes. One attempt fouled away. Here's the 0-1 count. Fouled away. Here's the 0-2. Swung on and fouled away. Here's the 0-2. Runner goes. And gets gunned out at third base, trying to steal third. And now the Mustangs are a strike away from being out of this inning. All tied up with a chance to walk it off. Perhaps that was supposed to be a hit and run or something. The result is an out at third. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Fouled away. Here's the 1-2. Taken for a ball. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. But the catcher can't corral it. So the Eagles are going to reach on a strikeout here with two outs.
With a runner on first and two outs. Batting now. Third baseman number 24, Jamarcus Smith.
Going to bring up Jamarcus Smith in a big time spot here. Pitch hit to third baseman. And bobbled. But the runner on second takes a big turn and gets thrown out at second, trying to get back to the bag and can't, as the Aldine Mustangs get out of trouble there with some runners on the base paths, as they'll come here in the home half of the seventh, trying to walk things off here. You're watching the Aldine Mustangs versus the Eisenhower Eagles on Vype Live.
At the bottom of the seventh, leading it off for the Mustangs, second baseman number 24, Isaiah Nunez.
Isaiah Nunez here in the bottom of the seventh, trying to represent the game-winning run here. As he fouls the first offering away. Here's the 0-1. Pitch taken for a ball. Here's the 1-1. Taken for a strike. Here's the 1-2. Fouled away to the right side. Pitch taken for a ball as the count evens up at 2. swung on left field. Over the left fielder's head. And this is going to get down to the wall. And that gapper is going to put the winning run in scoring position for the Mustangs.
With the runner at second, batting now, shortstop number 5, Jordan Coon.
Things are getting a little lighthearted here.
Looks like we're having a pitching change for the Eagles. I'll let you know as soon as I figure out who is going to be on the mound now. Now pitching, number 20, Glenn Rice. We have number 23, Nick Thomas, moving to first.
It's going to be an intentional walk to two.
With runners at first and second, batting now, catcher number 23, Hansel Barbosa.
Pitch taken for a ball. It's runners on first and second, nobody out. Winning run on second base. fouled up. And the catcher's going to come down with this one to record the first out of the inning.
With one out and runners at first and second, batting out is third baseman number 9, Orlando Reyes.
Pitch taken high for a ball. Here's the 1-0. Swung on and popped up in the infield. And the third baseman comes down with it. That's going to be the second putout of the inning.
With two down and runners at first and second, batting now, right fielder number 7, Alberto Gonzalez.
Here's the 0-1. Hit right back at the pitcher and caught for the out. On the line drive. He comes down with it. At the start of the 8th, leading it off for the Eagles, right fielder number 1, Miguel Aguilera. First pitch taken for a ball. It's going to be 1-0 here in the top of the 8th. Swung on. Ground ball, second baseman. As they make a good play and get the runner out.
Batting now, first baseman number 23, Nick Thomas.
Here's Ball taken to Nick Thomas. Swung on and away. Foul ball. Swung on and missed the next offering. It's going to be 1-2. Caught on and popped up to shallow left field. It's going to be the second out of the inning.
Batting now.
To walk it off. As this game stays tied at 3 apiece.
At the bottom of the eighth, leading out the Mustangs, their designated hitter number 11, Gabriel Nunez.
Into the batter's box steps Gabriel Nunez with a chance to represent the winning run of this contest. Takes the first pitch for a ball. Swung and missed. It's going to bring the count at 1 apiece. After the ball, here's the 2-1 count. hacked away and evened up at 2 balls and 2 strikes. Two was a close pitch, but it is a ball. It's gonna be a 3-2 count. Two pitch fouled away. We'll do it again. Bounced and hit off the pitcher's knee. Taken for a single. Runner will reach on this.
With the runner on first, batting now, first baseman number 8, Camilo Rodriguez. We have a courtesy runner, number 3, Alexander Martinez.
Alexander Martinez, the courtesy runner, representing the winning run for the Mustangs here in the bottom of the 8th. One on, nobody out. Pickoff attempt. Runner gets back safely. Here's Carmelo Rodriguez at the plate, trying to be the hero. Bunt attempt. And thrown high. And that's going to be a double play. Excellent play by the pitcher to catch the bunt before it hit the ground.
Now batting, pitcher number 13, Raul Carriga.
Swung it away. Missed 1-1. Is the count. Here's the offering. Ball taken. Grounded to the shortstop. And this is going to get away from the first baseman off a low throw. And the runner's going to advance to second easily.
with the runner at second and two outs. Batting now is left fielder number two, Julio Gonzalez.
Here's Julio Gonzalez with a chance to drive in the winning run. Swung on, blared out to right field. They're going to send the runner home. And here comes the throw. Not in time. Aldine Mustangs take it over and win it here in the bottom of the eighth. Aldine's going crazy and celebrating at the midfield. And your Mustangs win this one 4-3.
That is the ball game. Final score, your Eisenhower Eagles 3, the Aldine Mustangs 4. Thank you for coming out in support of high school athletics this afternoon and evening. However far you have traveled, may you have a safe and pleasant journey. Good evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening to Vype Media and Vype Live. It was a final of Aldine Mustangs 4, Eisenhower Eagles 3. Thank you for watching and thank you for listening to Vype Live.